Hello from ProClima. Uniqueness is a very good thing, but sometimes products are claimed to be unique, even they aren't. Hello, Michael. What's unique about the Intello?
At first, I would say the Intello is the first humidity variable vapor check with a proven durability of the humidity variable function. And the second one is that Intello has got a special security level on building sites during the winter period.
Why do you mention the winter period? Isn't it always important to be secure? Summer, winter, spring, fall?
There are some people there are some products and people complaining about products that are humidity variable, and these products have got problems during the building time. So imagine if screed is being laid or the walls are being plastered, relative high humidity levels occur within the building, and then the humidity variable vapor check has to be rather diffusion tight. And the Intello offers in this situation a rather high diffusion resistance and could be safe against the moisture from the room. It does not penetrate the construction.
So you're talking about a Hydrosafe value. Maybe you can explain what it means?
Yes, Hydrosafe means that a humidity variable vapor check needs to have an SD value between 1.5 and 2.5 meters. And the Intello has got an SD value of 2 meters and is just in the middle of 1.5 and 2.5 meters, and this is the best solution for a safe construction during the building time.
Shouldn't it be like, I understand like 1.5, but why until 2.5? Why shouldn't it be like totally closed?
That's a good question, because one could think that humidity variable vapor check with a diffusion resistance of 100 meters at 70% relative humidity is safe. But it isn't, because we need this humidity variability also to dry out moisture during the lifetime of the building. So at the best, we could achieve diffusion resistance lower than 0.2 or 0.3 meters, and then it could dry out very easily. Moisture could dry out easily, very easily, that is occurred within the construction. And if the diffusion resistance at 70% is higher than 2.5 meters, this is not possible.
Intello is humidity variable. There are other membranes on the market, they claim to be humidity variable. Are they similar to the Intello, or is there a significance, like, you talked about the uniqueness, but is there another difference? If I don't know ProClima and I just decide to plan a building, so and I know that I need a humidity variable membrane, so how do I pick the perfect one for me?
The perfect one is the one that gives the highest security during the building time as well as during the lifetime of the building. And with a Hydrosafe value of 2 meters and the diffusion resistance of 22 centimeters up to 50 meters, the Intello is designed to serve as a safety layer in every construction.
Thank you, Michael. And if you have any further questions, do not hesitate to email us, send us an email, ask@proclima.com, or follow us on Twitter @proclima.